Hell yeah. Fanfare activated. Save this. See this agenda. Number 8. Penn State. Wow. Exam week. Well, that already happened, right? Yeah. Jesse steps up, so fuck up again. Alright, week 8. Man.
Welcome everyone to Beaver Stadium, nestled in Bucolic State College and home of the Penn State Nittany Lions and one of the loudest, most passionate crowds you'll find anywhere in college football. There's nothing quite like a great rivalry matchup in college football. The bitterness, the intensity, the lifetime of memories that will come as a result of what we're about to see in this one. As we'll see a squad from the Big Ten, the Michigan State Spartans, taking on the 8th-ranked team of the land, the Penn State Nittany Lions. For EA Sports College Football, Reese Davis with you alongside David Pollack and Jesse Palmer. Time to get this game started. Catch in the middle.
It's down, bitch.
Really nice to get off the field on third down. Makes the catch. It's Cervantes.
And sure, what are we doing?
Boom. In the middle. It's Cervantes. And he's not going to make it.
Yeah, run him. Down.
And they wrap him up. From the gun, they'll try to impose their will. And he was able to run
and long.
What are you doing, step bro?
Once that ball was through the offense, they'll run it from the gun. Gets it out to the now. Gonna run it. It's Cervantes.
Oh my god. 7 yards? Okay.
Everyone's on the same page for this big down. And sure, tack them there to keep them from getting to the first down marker. Defense going to use the timeouts down here. Already trailing big, and the clock is not their friend. Can't make the connection on third down thanks to that. Wow, this offense is doing nothing. They've already punted 4
It's down right there, baby. Come on, coach.
He's looking to throw. Gets it out quickly.
And I think this receiver's full slants. He can run the option routes and find soft spots in the defense. This guy really
slow. Down in 2nd and 9. Give to the running back. And he has a sticky miss defense on 3rd down. They'll try to bully their way for the first. Didn't get much. Picked up a yard, and now we'll leave them with the heat.
That team is better than this.
What are you doing, step bro?
Defense just cradling that fumble and securing it. From the offense. Trying to find his man on 1st down.
Quick strike complete.
Boom.
Turned it on in midfield. And they'll find
the sideline. You're not getting past the sticks. This defense doesn't tackle the inbounds like they just did on that last play.
And he's still running after the move. And chunk play. He wants to throw it again. He's got it. He's all the way down to the 2-yard line. Just spectacular execution there.
This defense is going to have to be careful. Not only do they have to worry about this guy running.
Damn, 200.
They've got to keep their eye
out. Now one more stop and they can get off the field on third and long. Wide open downfield. And he gets it. Looking to throw on second down.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am.
Who's this?
There is nothing greater than a rivalry game.
Damn.
Unless you lose it. And in that case, there is nothing more miserable.
I agree. When we see these rivalries today, David, for this losing team, this one's going to sting for a while.
It does, but it's so strange because I don't
think that's pretty good, actually.
No chance that they have a chance.
Fumble, right? Like, twice.
It's a rivalry game.
The
vitriol needs to turn there.
Damn.
So it means so much in sports. Who's motivated in these games? So
well.
You do get up. It does become a good game.
Come on!